Also, right now, police are looking for the men responsible for a violent home invasion that put the lives of two brothers in danger. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra has the story now from Turtle Creek.
The victim tells me off camera he's okay, but it was certainly a frightening situation after the intruders went into their home. This overnight home invasion has a lot of neighbors on edge, anxious for police to make an arrest.
It really scares me, put it that way.
A violent attack on a quiet street in the middle of the night. This man lives next door to where it all happened.
I was shocked. We were running. I was downstairs at 1 o'clock yet. Shock to me.
Three men wearing ski masks and armed with guns barged in this home on Maple Avenue. They pistol whipped the man who lives there, went through the house and took off with his gaming systems, some cash and other items. The victim tells us they have an alarm system. It just wasn't on because they were awake. The intruders came in and unlocked door.
Turtle Creek used to be a peaceful town. Leave your doors open, come on in. Now, we're like it's a community in distress. Something needs to be done.
Police spent hours on the scene searching in and around the home for answers. The victim is grateful he's okay and that his brother and young daughter were not there at the time. Neighbors worry, though, the intruders could strike again.
Now that's where we're going to kind of scare us now. I mean, we don't keep anything valuable.
Police are hoping that maybe a neighbor saw something suspicious overnight, and they're hoping that anyone with information will come forward. In Turtle Creek, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action News.
Thanks, Amber.